game, they've been targeted 11 times.
Three men from the Ottawa Cavalry that led that team and Javier Vasquez all the way to the SFL Minor League Championship in Season 1. Not done a lot here. And another bullet pass from South into the hands of the defensive backs. Blake Prine has his first SFL interception. And now all six star defensive backs for the Toros have a takeaway through four games.